5 stones.
Alors il a pris ces 5 pierres, il les a pris.
And he put them inside.
Il regarde.
His bag.
De son sac.
When you now look at the 39.
Et lorsque vous lisez,
they were trying to give him shield.
On essayait de lui donner des protecteurs.
In order to protect him.
Dans le but de le protéger.
Am I talking to somebody now?
Yes, sir.
In order to protect him, and David guided his sword upon his armor, and he has saved to go, for he had not proved it. And David said unto Saul, I cannot go with this, for I have not proved them. And David put them off him. He said, this thing cannot help me. It is grace that is going to help me.
Alors, cette chose ne peut pas m'aider, mais c'est la grâce.
The army that going to war, it is grace that covers you for your war.
Alors, c'est la
guerre. Armored car cannot help you.
Alors, les véhicules,
that bazooka you carry cannot help you.
Ne peuvent pas vous aider.
The jet fighter you are cannot help you. It is grace of God that carries and covers you.
Le Seigneur qui vous
couvre. Go with you and come back with
alors,
you.
Il ira avec vous.
Am I talking to somebody?
Yes, sir.
David said,
alors,
take
David
away
dit,
those things.
Alors,
I want to
choses,
go with five.
J'aimerais aller avec quatre pierres, cinq pierres autant pour moi.
Why five? I say why five?
Why five?
Because of grace.
À cause de la grâce.
And he now carried.
Il a
David
cela.
Knew
David savait
that the battle he is going to pull down his enemy Goliath.
La bataille à laquelle il fait
if
face,
this one did not work,
alors si ceci ne marchait pas,
he will apply this.
Il fera usage.
If this
deuxième,
one did not work,
s'il a
he will apply
pas,
this.
Il fera
if this one did not work, he will apply. If this one did not get him, then this one will pull him down.
Yes, pas, la cinquième pierre,
am I talking to somebody right now?
Yes, yes Papa.
Alors c'est la raison pour laquelle
even David,
à l'insu de David,
that grace is upon him.
Il ne savait pas que la grâce était sur lui.
Because the Bible says,
parce que la Bible dit,
this man is bigger than even six human beings.
Cet homme est plus grand que six êtres humains.
Six human beings together.
Alors si on
rassemblait
six êtres humains, il était
no man can withstand
robuste.
Him.
Aucun homme ne pouvait le résister.
Nobody.
Aucun homme ne pouvait résister Goliath.
And he came one day and he said, is there any champion?
Il a dit, est-ce qu'il y a un champion en Israël?
Is in your family anybody can progress?
Quelqu'un dans votre famille qui peut progresser?
Those Goliath that you are seeing, that Goliath you have read, they are in your household.
Ils sont dans votre demeure.
They are boasting in the coffin.
Alors ils s'enorgueillissent dans le lieu de culte.
As I am in this coffin,
aussi longtemps que je suis
dans le lieu de culte, nobody can penetrate.
Personne ne peut pénétrer.
As far as I am here,
aussi longtemps que je suis
ici, nobody can exist. I will not allow them to have a baby. You can never ever have marriage because I am existing. As far as I am the Goliath,
je suis un Goliath.
Strong woman, strong man in the covenant, in the spiritual realm.
Dans le realm spirituel,
scatter their marriage.
Je vais détruire
I
mariage.
Must put fibroids.
Je mettrai les
fibroids. I must cause problems, barrenness, and I will cause joblessness in their life. That is called Goliath.
On appelle cela des Goliaths.
I will not allow her to have peace in the abroad where she is staying or she is living. I will not allow her to have a document as far as I am in the Nigeria. The fifth month,
alors, le cinquième mois,
David carried five stones.
Alors David a mené cinq pierres.
Let's go down to 49. And David put his hand in his bag and took him a stone. Someone say a stone.
A stone.
Just one. He picked one. He picked one. The other one's inside, though. Where are the other ones? Waiting for what? Waiting for what? For war. Action. If this one fails,
alors si cette pierre faillit,
the other one will come up.
Alors la pierre suivante,
but he doesn't know
réussira aussi
that
là,
grace is with him.
Que la grâce était avec lui.
Because the man is more than him.
Parce
some women and some men are crying. Oh, I have tried my best to pray.
Alors,
nothing to show up. I have tried my best. Is it my family witchcraft? Some people boasted physically
alors,
that over their dead body you cannot make it. Physically. Am I talking
pas.
To somebody?
You were saying something, sir.
Alors, that person is just posting.
Alors, cette personne, ça,
as far as number five concerned,
aussi longtemps que le chiffre
just posted. My family boasted.
ma famille s'est en occupée.
People in my community posted.
C'est dans ma communauté également.
People that who followed me posted.
Ceux qui m'ont suivi également.
One month he will fall.
Et on dit un jour
Two months he will fall.
Deux mois il tombera.
But I, God has revealed a secret in my life for me to carry against them.
Afin de pouvoir
résister contre eux aujourd'hui. Here I am. Because I have known the secret of grace. And grace has fallen upon me. Today here I am.
Aujourd'hui,
I don't know where they are. Why five?
Pourquoi cinq?
Why David carried five?
Pourquoi est-ce que David
Why not four?
Cinq? Pourquoi pas?
Why not three?
Quatre ou trois?
Why not two?
Pourquoi pas deux?
He carries five.
Il a pris cinq pierres.
Because he need grace.
Parce qu'il avait
him.
Besoin que la grâce puisse le soutenir.
He has no man.
Il n'avait personne.
To help him.
Pour pouvoir l'aider.
Like you and I.
Comme vous et moi.
We have nobody to help.
Nous n'avons personne pour
But
nous
we have God Almighty.
Nous avons Dieu
that who gives grace.
Qui donne la
to
grâce.
To carry us. Yes, this month I prophesy to somebody. Your Goliath must come down. That strong woman that is serving you must come down. That strong man must come down. In the name of Jesus. You may be seated.
Alors, veuillez vous asseoir.
Is that your enemy? 17:49. And David put his hand in his bag and took hence a stone. Somebody say a stone.
A stone.
A stone.
And slunk it and smote the Philistine in his forehead. That the stone sunk into his forehead. And he fell upon his face. Told you what?
Earth.
I prophesied to somebody.
Alors, je prophétise dans la vie de quelqu'un.
Anybody that don't want you to rain.
Alors, toute personne qui ne voulait pas que vous
serviez. Let them fall down.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Let them fall down.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
This month, let them paralyze.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus,
Amen.
Let your plans scatter.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus,
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
When he applied the stone, he applied it to where to kill him.
Et lorsqu'il a fait usage de cette pierre, c'était pour le tuer, son Goliath.
His forehead. Someone say on his forehead.
On his forehead. Sur son front.
So that he would die.
Afin qu'il puisse mourir.
Nobody believed that man. Nobody can kill him.
Alors personne ne croyait qu'il devait
mourir. You don't believe that your enemies will die.
Alors ne croyez pas que
The Bible says the day King Uzziah died, Isaiah saw the Lord. Some
powers
need to die for you to prosper. Some God need to go down for you to see heaven. I prophesy to somebody from this month. Let your enemies submit. They will die. They will die.
Alors l'autre pierre.
Because of grace, is that not miracle?
À cause de la grâce,
il y avait is that not miracle?
It is.
The four was remaining.
Alors,
it was a miracle.
C'était un miracle.
I drop it again.
Alors je le.
In the book of Joshua 10.
Alors dans le livre de Josué.
And reading from 5.
10, verset 5.
Joshua 10, reading from 5. Let us see another 5. How five people they also gathered in the Kofun against you and I. Joshua 5, let's not take it. Look at it. Joshua 10, 5. Therefore, the five kings, see you, how many? How many?
Five.
Therefore, the five kings of the Amorites, the king of Jerusalem, the king of Hebron, the king of Jarmuth, the king of Lachish, the king of Eglon, gathered themselves together and went up to do what? They and all their hosts and encamped before Gibeon and made war against who?
It.
You not see a war. How many people gathered?
Five kings.
Number five,
et
number
cinq,
in the day, in the month,
en un mois,
even in the year,
même dans cinq
when you
mois,
pray warfare prayers, it works for you.
Am
I talking to somebody?
Yes, sir.
Cela agit positivement.
Five gathered together
alors, se sont
as kings against kings.